Sometimes when shooting landscapes, you actively try and avoid man-made objects, but at other times it can really enhance the picture. Signposts literally tell you where you are, and there's no reason why they can't do that for your photos as well. I like to include signposts in some landscape shots so I actually partly remember where I am, but also because it tells more of a story. Here you can see, if you look closely on the arrows, that I'm on the South Downs Way. This isn't just any old landscape. And it says, look, I can either go right, I can go left. It gives you a bit of adventure in the shot. Now, in terms of technicalities, I want to blur the background here, so I've used the portrait mode on the phone, which is going to give me a shallow depth of field effect. So the signpost is going to be nice and sharp, but the background's going to be blurred. That better isolates it against the sky. The only other compositional thing to decide is where do you want the sign in the frame? If I'd gone for a higher angle, then the sign would have had the actual grass behind it, and it was a little bit lost. But here I've crouched down onto the floor to position the sign higher in the sky, so it's surrounded by this lovely blue sky that I've got behind it. Signs don't always give direction. Sometimes they give warning or context, or in this case, both. I wanted a photograph of the steep cliff edge. I also quite like this sign, the graphic nature of it saying, don't fall off the edge of the cliff. So even better to combine them both in one shot. Now, when I lined this up, first of all, I noticed that in order for the sign to be as big as I wanted it to be on the frame, the cliffs were tiny behind it. So what you need to do is actually zoom in on the picture and step back a little bit. That way the sign stays the same size, but the cliffs become that much bigger. If I was zoomed out, those cliffs would be absolutely tiny compared to the size of the sign. And the phone is also allowing me to achieve a nice large depth of field, so both the sign and the cliffs are in focus.